Aisha, the DeKalb County Board of Health confirms the first human case of West Nile virus. Health officials say a woman in her 60s contracted the virus. The CDC suggests trimming all tall grass and weeds to discourage mosquitoes from resting in your yard. And to prevent mosquito bites, use an insect repellent and wear long sleeve shirts, long pants and socks when you're outdoors, especially at night. That's when the mosquitoes transmit the West Nile virus are most active.